Hi, I'm Ben Russell-Smith, Managing Director and Founder of the company Laser Lamps, of course, Triple R Lights in the USA. Today I'm going to be telling you a little bit about the Triple R Elite Plus product range. So the Triple R Elite Plus product range was originally born out of requests that we were getting from race teams that particularly would race in desert series, racing series, where there would be potentially dusty environment and there was a risk of glare coming back from the dust that was being generated from the vehicle ahead. And what we realized was there's a lot of synergy between those customers and the customers that are driving on public roads who actually are seeing too much glare coming from fog. Like when the conditions start to get bad in Europe, you've got fog, you've got rain. That's where we needed to develop a solution that met all of the requirements from these different groups of customers. So the Triple R Elite Plus product range, of course, comes in these two sizes, the 1250 and the 24. The 24 is actually 44 inches long. So this is the perfect product for roof mounting in terms of there being no glare coming off the bonnet. The LEDs are facing a little bit rearwards and the light coming from the LED is hitting the reflector and going straight forward. So there's no downward lighting onto the bonnet. So the one lux line on these products is very far. We've got a product here which can get over 1,000 meters. So one lux, that's enough to read a newspaper. It's punching that out all the way to 1,072 meters. The Triple R 1250 Elite Plus, we've got one lux getting to over 730 meters. So serious distance, but it's not all about the distance. We've also got spread. So the beam angle on these products, we're achieving 54 degrees of spread. That means 27 degrees left of centerline and 27 degrees right of centerline. And the nice thing about that width is that actually we've got quite a narrow up-down performance. So up-down, we're running at just 15 degrees. So it means you're not getting too much glare on the road immediately in front of you. That light is punching out into the distance exactly where you'd want it. We've got 375 watts of power going into the big Triple R 24 Elite. So that is a huge level of power and that translates to lumens on the road. So this big 24 Elite Plus, we're looking at nearly 35,000 lumens when we're running all of the LEDs in the product. The Triple R 1250 Elite Plus, we're looking at around 21,000 lumens, just over 21,000 lumens when this product is running with all the LEDs. So the reason I'm saying with all the LEDs is because actually what we've got in these products are four different modes. So we've got an E-mark mode, where only the white LEDs are running and they're running at a reduced power. When we're running in E-mark mode, we're running at a performance which is about 1/5 of the performance of it when it's in boosted mode. So if we take the 24 Elite Plus here, this product is road legal in Europe when it's running in E-mark mode. We've got a reference 20 Class B headlight here and there's a reference 20 Class B headlight here. So the combination of the two means you've got two high beam lights on the roof of your vehicle. And then of course, when you cross over into a country that allows it, you can fully boost the light and you're right up there at that top level performance. We've then also got a white light boost mode. So it's the same beam pattern, but we're just running it at now the top level output. So this should be used when you're driving in an off-road environment or if you're driving it in a country where there's no restriction on the upper limit of the high beam performance. Yellow light is a unique feature of the Elite Plus product range. So the yellow light that we've selected, it's a brand new LED recently on the market. It creates a fantastic color of light when you're driving in those difficult conditions, foggy, or if there's snow, a lot of dust on the road ahead, then actually the yellow light really enables your eyes to pick up the details that a white light would just cause a bit too much glare coming back from the road. Of course, a lot of people will like to run these products in the mixed combo mode. So that means we've got yellow and we've got the white light. And they mix and they give you an absolutely beautiful colour of light to drive with. How do we flick between the modes? Well, for that, we've got a push button switch, and there's a memory function in the lamp that remembers which mode you were in. So for example, if you're running this big lamp and you were running it in yellow because let's say it was snowing, you turn your car off, you go into your house. When you come back the next day, if you still want it in yellow mode, well, good news, it's remembered that that's the mode you're on. If you choose to only run the lights in white light mode, then the color of the LEDs is natural daylight. So that means 5000 Kelvin. All of our LEDs use a very high color rendering index as well. So this means that all of the colors become very clear, and it means it's not fatiguing your eyes as you're driving. So we've got quite a nice solution for the wiring. We've got two different connectors going into the product. For the very high power light, we need thick cables, a very heavy duty connector, and that's running all the way into the product. For the signal light, we've got a signal wire going into the Super Seal connector here. And then the other two pins on this Super Seal connector are the position light. So both of these products have got both white and amber position light. Again, this is a real uniqueness of these products, and that is a road legal position light or end outline marker. So some really nice features of the Elite Plus product range are the black circuit boards inside. So the unique element of the black circuit board is that it's enabling the customer to have a very stealth look on the product. So when it's embedded in a grill, you've really got this dark looking appearance from the product, which really then only comes on when you're putting the light on or when you've got the position light running. In case you want a more conventional mounting, the product has got real versatility. We've got a T-slot channel on the top, same on the bottom, and as well we've got M6 fixings on the side. We give the products a 5-year warranty. They are built tough. So the products are IP68, so that means fully submersible to a meter for more than half an hour. And actually, here at our manufacturing site in the UK, when we're building these products, as with all of our products, we are fully submerging them at the end of the production line. I hope this gives you a better understanding of the RRR Elite Plus product range. We're absolutely delighted with this product. If you need more information, please don't hesitate to get in touch with us. We'd love to hear from you, either via email or check out our website, or of course, social media. Until next time.